you did.
Generator's back on, Colonel.
Okay, head for the comm station. It's on the top floor. Just take the stairs up. And let's just keep our fingers crossed that the transmitter's still in one piece.
Fire's blocking the entrance to the comm station. Any ideas?
Yeah, if the emergency sprinkler system is still working, it'll put out the fire. The control panel is in a room just across from the comms room.
The die, mate!
Jesus!
Good. Fire's out. Christ's sake! Poor bastards. Who's next?
I'm in the comm station, Colonel. Keep your fingers crossed that the transmitter still works.
Copy that. Let me know what happens.
Briggs? Is this Colonel Briggs?
Briggs is dead. Who's this?
Lieutenant Colonel Sam Hardy sent me. I'm in Henderson with a handful of survivors and we're trying to get the hell off this island.
Look, I'd like to help you, but I can't. Sorry. You'll have to hang tight.
What the hell is wrong with you people? First you abandoned Benoy, now Pal and I!
Benoy? How do you know about Benoy? You say Hardy sent you? Wait a second. You're one of the immune. I met you on the ship. Remember me, Serpo?
Serpo? You're the fuckwit who left us on the ship!
Look, I'm sorry about that. We're trying to help people here. We're working on a vaccine.
Right. And as soon as you find it, you're gonna nuke the bloody island. Oh, mate, you must think I'm thick as a brick.
Where the hell did you hear that? Nuke the island. Did Hardy tell you that? Because if he did, that's bullshit.
So everyone's lying? Is that right?
Hold on a second.
What? Harlow? Are you positive? Okay, get her. Do it. Just don't let her get away.
Sorry about that. Time's running short. I'm sending you a chopper. What's your location?
Old Town Cinema.
Watch yourself with Hardy. The man cannot be trusted. That chopper's on its way.